no practice runs in life. This is not a test.
Guys, it's the 411 Diva coming at you. I am right past 5 miles in some, and I've been walking for about 2 hours. Yes, nonstop walking for 2 hours. I took my time. I enjoyed the night. I enjoyed the smells of the day. I just, maybe with barbecuing, it was just amazing. And I walked almost close, not all way, but close to half a marathon. I know I had to be about 6 something miles. If it was earlier, I would have walked 6.5 miles, but you know, I got to get in before it gets dark. But I just wanted to let you all know that a change mindset give you a change outcome, okay? Because originally I was getting a little like, had these weird thoughts, wanted to quit my program, and finally I realized, you know what, I'm not letting it happen. I'm going to take control of my life, and that's what you have to do. So just wanted to let you know, I did 5 point something miles, and I'm super, super excited about that. So whenever things come in your way that make you feel like you don't want to do it anymore, you take control of that. You have self-regulations, which will help out with your self-control. My sister Roz talked to me about that today, and I just thought it would still be fitting for this opportunity. So I got to go. I am the 411 Diva. I love you with everything within me. Get out there tomorrow and walk, run, jog, do something fun. Because life is too short to sit around. I'll talk to you later. Bye.